who are we talking to here? What's your name?
This is Oscar Williams.
And Beverly Scott.
And what do we got going on here tonight?
Well, we are going to the festival because the executive director, Ayuka Babu, and I are friends.
Mm-hmm.
He and I were the first two ones who got all the venues together for the festival.
So you're kind of a founder then?
Well, you could say that.
You're on the board?
Yes. And also of the Directors Guild, I'm one of the original African American Directors Committee. Me and some others started that.
Why are these film festivals important? A lot of them don't make money, but they still do it because there's a passion in there.
Well, this film festival is about showing what's happening in the world of color.
Mm-hmm.
From Cuba to the West Indies to Africa, the films that are being made, these films need to be seen. They need to be seen because things are being done. You're seeing a different side of the coin.
Mm-hmm.
Also, hopefully, the executive director will have more to do with box office in terms of minority filmmakers, black filmmakers coming from different parts of the world.
What are you looking forward to tonight at the film
festival? Just to enjoy the people and see how wonderful it's going to be. This is my first time.
This is your first time coming?
Yes, so I'm looking forward to it.
How are you going to see 150 films?
I don't know about 150. We've got to see some films, but I don't know about 150.
All right. Yeah. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.
Good night now.